another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, Ferdy. Yeah! Take more than one shot to do the job.
Why don't you let the boy handle that one? Goodbye. I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
Fascinating clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy! Filthy! These won't sell. All me name's not Awaka. Don't look like you got much money, either. I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire!
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet. But someday, the name Awaka will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gil to lend.
I guess it pays to ask. Thank you kindly, lad.
Fine seed money for the Awaka Merchant Empire.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our...
Restricted area. Our operation depends on this cargo.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Lord Braska's daughter? She just might have a chance.
We'll get her to Killica, we will.
She does have a name, you know. Yuna.
Lady Yuna.
Well then, we pray for Lady Yuna's safe passage.
The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night. Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
What are you doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Killica. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Killica. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Oh boy.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisayd.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks be to you.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh? What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on, and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this? It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
You awake?
Huh? Whoa! Thank you.
Ah, there you are. Be Saint Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Holland used to live in the Kilika Temple here. Yep. Lord O'Holland was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victory's all good. Ugh, but is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play and win, right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go. What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
You know what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a Blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
What?
What? What do you mean?
It's just that, well,
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
Kimari, why don't you use Lancet on it?
What's a Lancet?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens enemies and heals the user. But when a Ronso uses it, that Ronso can sometimes learn Fiend's abilities.
Hey, sounds cool!
Anyone thirsty?
I could take care of those alone, huh? Take that!
Company, halt!
The fiend before us is Ochu, Lord of the Wood. We've had trouble with this one before. Remember, discretion is the better part of valor.
Take it easy, huh?
I'm fine.
I'm ready.
Ow!
Victory for now. Just who do you think you are?
Ha! Oh yeah!
End of game!